Hello everybody, it's BTRJJ with Wondering Gaming. We're getting back in some more reactions. This one is Asking Alexandria. Alone in a Room. This is an acoustic version. It's really fucking good. I like this song. I've actually listened to the original, not the acoustic version. I prefer this one better.
What happens? I've never heard it before.
Yeah, he's never heard it, obviously, because that's why we're doing it. Like I said, I like this song. I really do. Well, we'll go from here.
Been away a little while. Sometimes I just can't help myself. My mind's running wild. I sort of lose grip on reality, and I try to disregard the crazy things the voices tell me to do. But it's no use. I try to own it, write songs about it. Believe me, I've tried. In the end, I needed to breathe, find inspiration, some kind of purpose. To take a second to face what makes me me. All I needed was the last thing I wanted. To sit alone in a room, say it all out loud. Every moment, every second, every trespass. Every awful thing, every broken dream. A couple years back and forth with myself in a cage, banging my head against the walls, trying to put words on a page. All I needed was the last thing I wanted, to sit alone in a room, alone in a room.
Nah. It doesn't make it my playlist. It's alright if I want to fall asleep.
It's a good song. It's a slower song. It's, you don't really listen to songs like this though. So like again, it's our different music. This is one of those songs that I can have on my Pandora and all of it. Like I said, I think it's, I can listen to anything. He can sort of set mind. I like this. It's a good song.
Times try to cure the ache with absence, but the hole's still a hole. And my mind keep playing tricks on me, feeling older every day. Took everything I had to not crash and burn, but I'm starting to learn. Sometimes I fall down, sometimes I lose hope. Those days will be few if I keep my feet on the ground. I might be lonely, but pushing the limits of what makes me me. All I needed was the last thing I wanted. To sit alone in a room and say it all out loud. Every moment, every second, every trespass. Every awful thing, every broken dream. A couple years back and forth with myself in a cage, banging my head against the wall, trying to put words on a page. All I needed was the last thing I wanted, to sit alone in a room, alone in a room, alone in a trespass, every awful thing, every broken dream. A couple years back and forth with myself in a cage, banging my head against the wall, trying to put words on a page. All I needed was the last thing I wanted.
All right, artists were pretty talented. I'd like to know what church they film that in so I can go visit that place. And I like the Bane Singer's watch.
It's got a good voice. I know we should be pausing it more, but like, unless he wants me to pause, I'm not really just going to pause it.
Yeah, and I was kind of into the video, so.
So, yeah, it's just, I don't want to interrupt anything when he's paying attention to something or whatever, because, like, he'll tell me when he wants to pause it. Like I said, I know we need to pause it more when we talk more, blah, 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 but it's just, he's watching it, and I'm trying to let him listen, so, like, it's his first time, you know?
There you go.
If he's got something to say it, he'll let me know. But, like I said, I hope y'all enjoyed it, and, yeah, our reactions are a lot different than other people's. I know that for a fact, because I've watched a lot of reactions. Yeah, make sure y'all hit that subscribe, hit that like button, and turn that post notification bell for us. Appreciate y'all. Thank you.